The Reptile Zoo, and Steve from Saving Wildlife just brought Rollin. Rollin's a... He's actually not a Pokemon, but you know what? His name fits him well, because he could roll away like a Pokemon. Whoa, look at him. Is that cool or what? Do you even know what he is? He's an armadillo. A three-banded?
Three-banded, only one that can roll up in a ball. Check this out. His head and his tail fit together like a little puzzle.